they were so sweet and patient, and that's really, those are the two things that really stick out for my, at this point, from my day today. There were lots of fabulous things, but just those acts of kindness.
It was wonderful to just see the impact that the organization is having on this village.
I don't know, it's really been amazing, the interactions with the people, even though we don't, I don't speak the language. But
I've been impressed by how resourceful everyone is, and seemingly so little. We put that canopy over the little nursery, and the only thing that was purchased was some twine. And just with the machetes, went up there, got the lumber, and the palm fronds for the roof, and that's going to work just fine. Mm-hmm. We think at home that we don't have this, we don't have that, we have everything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's just it's in your head more than anything.
A dark abyss of an emptiness, standing on the edge of a drowning gloom. I look behind my